Hello student, welcome to your chemistry lab. Today I will discuss Jee Main 2022 question and solution paper of June shift exam. I will discuss only equilibrium chapter which had been come in June shift exam. Now watching the whiteboard. Question number 1. For a reaction at equilibrium, A gas gives B plus half C gas. The relation between dissociation constant, degree of dissociation and equilibrium pressure is given by option A. Option B. Option C and option D. And this question was set in Jee Main 24th June 2022 morning shift. Answer is B. A gives B plus half C. Initially, Pi at equilibrium, Pi 1 minus alpha, Pi alpha and Pi alpha by 2. Now equilibrium pressure P equals to Pi minus Pi alpha plus Pi alpha plus Pi alpha by 2. That is equals to P into 1 plus alpha by 2. Pa equals to this, Pb equals to this and Pc equals to this. And we know that Kp equals to Pc to the power half Pb into Pa. And putting the all value Pa, Pb and Pc. Now the final result is this. So option B is correct answer. Question 2. 2O3 gives 3O2. At 300 Kelvin, ozone is 50% dissociate and the standard free energy change at this temperature and 1 atm pressure minus dash joule per mole, nearest integer given data ln 1.35 equals to 0.3 and R equals to 8.3 joule per Kelvin per mole. And this question was set in Jee Main 24th June 2022 morning shift. Answer is 747. 2O3 gives 3O2, initially 1 and 0 at equilibrium 1 minus alpha and 3 alpha by 2, total equals to 1 minus alpha plus 3 alpha by 2 equals to 2 alpha by 2. PO3 equals to 1 minus alpha by 2 alpha by 2 into P, PO2 equals to 3 alpha by 2 by 2 alpha plus 2 into P, and Kp equals to PO2 to the power 3 by PO3 to the power square, and putting the value of PO3 and PO2 and equals to 1.35. Here alpha equals to 1 by 2 and P equals to 1. We know that del G 0 equals to minus RT ln Kp, and so del G equals to minus 747, putting the all value. So answer is 747. Question 3. PCl5 dissociates as PCl5 gives PCl3 plus Cl2. 5 moles of PCl5 are placed in 200 liter vessel which contain 2 moles of N2 and is maintained at 600 Kelvin. The equilibrium pressure is 2.46 atm. The equilibrium constant Kp for the dissociation of PCl5 is dash into 10 to the power minus 3, nearest integer. Here given R equals to 0.082 liter atm per Kelvin per mole. Assume ideal gas behavior. And this question was set in Jee Main 24th June 2022 evening shift. Answer. Answer is 1107. Given 2 moles of N2 gas was present as a inert gas. So PCl5 gives PCl3 plus Cl2, initially 5 mole, 0, 0. At equilibrium, 5 minus X, X and X, and total equals to 7 plus X. We know that PV equals to NRT, so putting the all value, so X equals to 3. We know that PCl5 equals to 5 minus X plus 7 plus X into PCl3 X by 7 plus X into PCl2 X by 7 plus X into P. We know that PCl3 into PCl2 by PCl5. So putting the all value, so Kp equals to 1.107 equals to 1107 into 10 to the power minus 3. So answer is 1107. Question 4. The Ksp of bismuth sulphide is 1.08 into 10 to the power minus 73. The solubility of Bi2H3 in mole per liter at 298 Kelvin is option A, option B, option C, and option D. And this question was set in Jee Main 25th June 2022 evening shift. Answer is option A. Bi2H3 gives 2 Bi3 positive plus 3H2 negative. We know that solubility 2S and 3S. So Ksp equals to concentration of Bi2 positive to the power square and H2 negative to the power whole cube. So putting the value, Ksp equals to 2S to the power square and 3S to the power cube. So Ksp equals to 108 H to the power 5. So S to the power 5 equals to Ksp by 108, and S to the power 5 equals to 10 to the power minus 75, and so S equals to 10 to the power minus 15. So answer is option A. Question 5. Given below are two statement, one level as a assertion A and other is level as a assertion R. Assertion A. The amphoteric nature of water is explained by using Lewis acid base concept. Reason R. Water act as an acid in NH3 and as a base with H2S. In the light of the above statement, choose the correct answer from the option given below. Option A. Option B. Option C. And option D. And this question was set in Jee Main 25th June 2022 evening shift. Answer is option D. H2S plus H2O gives H3 positive plus HS minus acid base. H2 plus NH3 gives NH4OH acid and base. So option D is correct answer. Question 6. 50 ml of 0.1 molar CH3COOH is being titrated against 0.1 molar NaOH. When 25 ml of NaOH has been added, the pH of the solution will be dash into 10 to the power minus 2 nearest integer. Here given pKa of acetic acid equals to 4.74, and this question was set in Jee Main 26 June 2022 morning shift. Answer is 476 mmol of acetic acid equals to 50 into 0.1 equals to 5. M mol of NaOH equals to 25 into 0.1 equals to 2.5. We know that NaOH plus CH3COOH gives CH3COOH plus H2O. We know that 2.5 millimole and 5 millimole, 2.5 millimole and 2.5 millimole. So buffer is from pH equals to pKa plus log concentration of CH3COONa by CH3COOH. So putting the all value, so pH equals to 4.76 equals to 476 into 10 to the power minus 2. So answer is 476. Question 7. 40% of HI undergoes decomposition to H2 and I2 at 300 Kelvin. Del G 0 for this decomposition reaction at 1 atmosphere pressure is dash joule per mole nearest integer. Here R equals to 8.31 joule per Kelvin per mole. And this question was set in Jee Main 26 June 2022 evening shift. Answer. Answer is 2735. HI gives half H2 plus half I2. Initially 1 at equilibrium 1 minus alpha, alpha by 2, alpha by 2, total equals to 1. Here alpha equals to 0.4 and K. We know that Kp equals to pH2 to the power half, pIT to the power half by pHI equals to putting the all value. So Kp equals to 1 by 2. We know that del G 0 equals to minus RT ln K, putting the all value. So del G 0 equals to 2735 joule per mole. So answer is 2035. Question 8. 2 NOCl gives 2 NO plus Cl2. In an experiment, 2.0 moles of NOCl was placed in a 1 liter flask, and the concentration of NO after equilibrium established was found to be 0.4 mole per liter. The equilibrium constant at 30 degree centigrade is dash into 10 to the power minus 4. And this question was set in Jee Main 27 June 2022 morning shift. Answer. Answer is 125. 2 NOCl gives 2 NO plus Cl2, initially 2 at equilibrium 2 minus x by 2, x equals to 0.4. Concentration of NOCl equals to 1.6 molar, concentration of NO equals to 0.4 molar, and concentration of Cl2 equals to 0.2 molar. We know that Kc equals to concentration of NO to the power square, concentration of Cl2 by concentration of NOCl to the power square. And putting the all value, so Kc equals to 125 into 10 to the power minus 4. So answer is 125. Question 9. pH value of 0.001 molar NaOH is dash. And this question was set in Jee Main 27 June 2022 evening shift. Answer. Answer is 11. 0.001 molar NaOH. We know that concentration of OH equals to 10 to the power minus 3, pOH equals to 3, and pH equals to 14 minus 3 equals to 11. So answer is 11. Question 10. A student needs to prepare a buffer solution of propanoic acid and its sodium salt with pH 4. The ratio of concentration CH3CH2COO negative by CH3CH2COOH required to make buffer is dash, given Ka of CH3CH2COOH equals to 1.3 into 10 to the power minus 5. Option A. Option B. Option C. And option D. And this question was set in Jee Main 28 June 2022 evening shift. Answer. Option B is correct answer. We know that the Henderson equation pH equals to pKa plus log concentration of CH3CH2COO negative by concentration of CH3CH2COOH. Putting the all value, pH and pKa, and calculating now concentration of now ratio of the concentration of CH3CH2COO- by concentration of CH3CH2COOH equals to 0.13. So option B is correct answer. Question 11. The solubility of AgCl will be maximum in which of the following? Option A, option B, option C, and option D. And this question was set in Jee Main 29th June 2022 morning set. Answer. Option D is correct answer. In deionized water, no common ion effect will take place, so maximum solubility. Now, option D is correct answer. Question 12. 4 moles of argon and 5 moles of PCl5 are introduced into an evacuated flask of 100 liter capacity at 610 Kelvin. The system is allowed to equilibrate. At equilibrium, the total pressure of mixture was found to be 6 atm. The Kp for the reaction is given, R equals to 0.082 liter atm per Kelvin per mole. Option A, option B, option C, and option D. And this question was set in Jee Main 29th June 2022 evening set. Answer. Option A is correct answer. PCl5 equals to 5 moles, argon equals to 4 moles. P total equals to, putting the all value, equals to 4.5 atm. P PCl5 equals to 2.5. P argon equals to 2. And we know that PCl5 gives PCl3 plus Cl2. 2.5 P, 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 and P total equals to 6, and P equals to 1.5. So Kp equals to, putting the all value, and Kp equals to 2.25. So option A is correct answer. I think you are clear all the points and understood every topics. I hope you seems to like my video. If are not clear any topics, then message me, I will reply you. If or you want to, I will discuss your suggested topic, then suggest me which topics will I discuss for you for next video. Message me, I will discuss for you. So stay with your chemistry lab. Thank you everyone. Bye bye.